Hey guys, it is 4:30 in the morning, and we are in the hospital. Jill had a really pretty big lung leak, and yeah, we called the ambulance, and they came pretty quick, within like, I'm gonna say 5 minutes, and here we are now. It was unexpected. It was like 3:20 in the morning, around there. She started coughing and coughing and coughing, and then started heaving blood and stuff, so we both look pretty shot and tired. But here we are, and here she is.
I think I'm just staring into space. I told him to go home and get some rest, because we're local in Staten Island. And, yeah.
But if anything, I'm just gonna go in the car for a little bit, just to get energized.
No, you should go home and get some rest.
Cause I think it's gonna be a long day today.
It's been a long 6.5 hours. I'm just looking at the time, and it is time to go home. I am exhausted. I have been up for almost 23 hours. So we are gonna head home. I just got discharged from the ER, and hopefully I'll go get some sleep.
Guys, you saw us in the hospital earlier, and here we are home. It's midnight. It's been a long day. Jillian is yawning here. She's tired.
Tired.
But she wanted pancakes, and I made some pancakes. And honestly, we didn't think that we would be home tonight, especially after everything that happened. But here we are, thank God, and let's pray that everything goes well for the rest of the night and for the rest of the weekend until we speak to the doctor on Monday. So we're going to enjoy some pancakes.
Yes,
cutting we hers are. Up right there.
I'm happy to be home and feeling okay. I'm going to say I'm feeling
and she's extremely excited
great,
that we have
I'm very thankful
brand
she's feeling better.
Brand new Aunt Jemima.
Oh, I have
a
brand new one.
Syrup.
The syrup. So originally, I thought I was going to have to stay, because at first the doctor said, oh, let's start IVs locally, and then if anything, they would possibly either do IVs at home or transfer me to the hospital where my ICF doctor is, and I got lucky. She just decided to see how the next couple of hours went at the ER, and I got to come home with no IVs, so thankfully,
we're
having pancakes now, so one hour at a time, right?
Delicious spinach with garlic.
Vitamin K.
And oil.
Vitamin K enhanced, everybody.
Yes, there's vitamin K in the spinach, which is good.
Green leafy.
For clotting blood, which is good for Jim.
Hello, everybody. Happy Sunday night.
Who's that?
Happy Sunday night, and we lost an hour today, so spring ahead. I'm still thinking it's 9:30, but it's 10:30.
He likes losing an hour. But
delicious.
We lost it. Oh, yeah, well, gotta get used to it.
You have it. Nighttime cocktail. 16 pills.
Seems like every day the pill count is getting higher and higher. Always something different to take. But we're trying to keep
she's
up.
Doing the laundry.
Sometimes I lose a shirt or two in
the room. Let's check, make sure she didn't lose any socks or anything in there.
No, everything's out.
There's no good. Socks. We're good. And now she's putting the clothes in the dryer.
Then I gotta get my other shirts. They're gonna shrink.
This little beauty over here, Robo Twist, that helps you open up jars and stuff.
Yep, yep.
I think I'm gonna leave this little chick down here, and I'm gonna get some rest for work. And she's gonna finish the laundry.
Yep, and then I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm just gonna wait until couple of things are a little bit dry and then take them out. I'm not waiting for that whole thing to go round and round all night.
True, true.
I'm not that crazy about laundry.
Oh, and also check this out. Look at her sugar. Awesome.
I'm gonna test my sugar to see if it actually is the...
I'm gonna say goodnight and maybe Jill will show you guys some other stuff while I'm upstairs.